So hello friends, welcome to our new video. So yesterday it was raining so heavily, and as you can see this dog house, I have changed this dog house to new position. As you can see, it's raining, and I changed the shape of dog house, also applied more cover, plastic cover over it, so that all the puppies should be protected inside it. So what just happened, you may know the dog Julie. Now she is the owner of the house. The Jesse and her pups are moved to another place, and now this house is now of Julie, and she has also become a mother, and she has four puppies, and they are also damn cute. So here total there are with me now many pups, and I have to take care as they are stray, and I will try to feed them. I will use my pocket money to feed them, and as you can see they are little bit wet. I immediately came and helped them by applying cover because it was raining too heavily. They are little bit wet, but after rain stop they will be fine. Up so, and you can see the pups, they are drinking milk and they're enjoying their milk. So let them enjoy, let them not disturb. So I will tell the whole story behind in the next video, how this dog came into this house and what about Jesse, where she had gone. So next video I will cover all this topic, but now I have protected them from the rain. That's the important point. So as you can see, this is a house. So the four little puppies are so cute, and I think they are 2 days old now, and two are white and two are black. So hope you like the video. Please like and share the video. Also subscribe the channel if not yet. So bye bye, meet you in next video.